It's time for Eagle News. All the Ingram news, soaring to you each week.
Welcome to Eagle News. My name is Riley.
And I'm Chloe.
Ow. Today is Monday, September 26, 2022.
September 26th, that means it's fall. Let's do a fall dance.
Let's take a look at the weather and see if cool fall temperatures are in the forecast.
Looking at the weather this week, fall is definitely coming. Expect highs in the 70s and lows in the 50s and 40s this week.
Now the big question is, will fall stay or is it a false fall?
This is North Carolina weather. It's going to be a false fall. I'm sure the humidity and fire ants will be back in about a week.
I think it's time to get some lunch. Lunch, it's time for lunch. Lunch, it's time to munch, crunch, eat a bunch. It's time for lunch, not brunch. Starving.
Here is the lunch menu for this week. On Monday, we will have cheeseburgers and french fries. Tuesday, we will have chicken and waffles. Wednesday, we will have two beef tacos. And Thursday, we will have fried chicken and roll. And Friday, we will have, drum roll please, cheeseburgers. Cheeseburgers. Cheese pizza. Did it.
I heard it was somebody's birthday. I heard it was somebody's birthday. Yeah.
Here are the staff's and students' birthdays this week.
September 26th, Olivero Perdon. September 28th, Jaden Thomas.
October 1st, Dalia Blyden and Dario Gomez. October 2nd, Talia Lyon.
You know you make me wanna shout, kick my heels up and shout.
Miss Francis would like to shout out Clara. She is the first fifth grader to meet her AR goals for the first quarter. Let's give Clara a round of applause.
Miss Francis would also like to shout out Elena for meeting her AR goal this first quarter.
And Miss Francis would like to shout out Elena for reading over 100,000 words this year, and Clara for reading over 400,000 words this year. Miss Francis is so proud of them for challenging themselves so early this year.
Miss Houston would like to shout out Rivers for helping a friend find the right page in their book.
Mr. Miller would like to shout out third graders on playing some wonderful ostinatos.
Teachers, if you have any shout-outs for the news, please fill out the Google form by 8 a.m. Wednesday morning. Today's funny joke is from Aaron Hall and Miss Simpson's first grade class.
Alrighty, let's hear it. I'm ready to laugh.
What wobbles in the sky?
I don't know. What wobbles in the sky?
A jellycopter.
Here is Miss Parker with the library news.
Hey, Ingram Eagles. Starting today, you're able to come to the library from 7:30 to 8:15 in the mornings to return and exchange your books. Report to your classrooms first and ask for your teacher's permission.
Can I go to the library?
Yes, you may.
Open circulation starts at 7:30.
Open circulation stops at 8:15.
Here are some of Ingram's cutest pets.
Thanks for watching the Eagle News.
If you have any ideas or suggestions for the Eagle News, let us know.
I'm Chloe.
And I'm Riley.
Rise, Ingram leaders.